Now, the next comedian is what we call a special guest, because he's so special. When he came by today, we said, I got a show. We're going to put you on. All right? Very funny. Cool guy. He's also in the name. Put your hands together for Carey Cool Tripp. Yeah. Woo! Yeah.
What's up, guys? Y'all look surprised. Y'all supposed to be taller or what? Before I get started, I'm not just regular black. I'm hazelnut flavored, okay? This some Nutella you can't buy at no Walmart, all right? Hazelnut, yeah, it's that good shit up here. I'm kind of weird. I like bumper stickers. Anybody like those? Thank you. Sometimes I appreciate that. Man, I read the funniest bumper sticker the other day. You know what it said? It said, I'm so gay, I can't even drive straight. I'm a straight guy, but I want to see what else is in that story, man. That's a freaky story, like, put that out. I was watching Family Feud the other day. Steve Harvey asked his lady, what you do for a living, right? She said, I'm a stay-at-home mom. Then she cut him off. She said, oh, but don't get it twisted, though. I'm all about my money. I sell drugs on the side. I said, damn, I wish I had that mom, because I would have dropped out way before ninth grade. She said, oh, that's awesome. Oh, man, that's cool. I hate backhanded compliments. Anybody hate those? I can't stand it. I was at the mall the other day. Lady popped up out of nowhere like Casper, right? And she was like, oh, you look like 50 Cent the rap. And before I said thanks, she was like, wait a minute. Nah, you more like 15 Cent. So I said, well, bitch, give me my 35 Cent back. I play for the Dallas Cowboys, y'all.
What?
That's right. She said, what? Dang, I feel bad, man. She just crushed my all my self-esteem. But not that Cowboys, the Flag Football League. I'm in the Flag team, okay? Starting at running back. Man, that was cold-blooded. Like, my feelings still hurt. I feel dead. Like, I need a counselor now. Oh, man. I'm 29 years old, guys, but I'm bummed out because my hairline middle-aged, though. Yeah, because my hairline is like, I blame my barber Cruz because he cut my hair, he'd be high and shit. Like, he got my hairline so far back, like, while I was a soldier, I salute, like, way up here. He got me looking bad out here. Like, I looked in the mirror today, I said, how the hell I got a Danny Glover and a LeBron James at the same time? And then he takes too much off on the side. Now I got side forehead cleavage. The hell is forehead cleavage? I didn't know that was a thing. I hate getting in the chair. Like, I swear to God, that chair's not made for my fellow short people. It's not. Like, when I get in the chair, I'm already, feet already hanging, right? You know how they lift you up? Why he be like, shh, 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 shh. I said, hey, let me down. I ain't no troll or nothing. You gotta lift me to the ceiling to cut my hair. You know how embarrassing it is to get an edge up? I'm the only one way up here. Hell, I gotta jump down to get out the chair. Hell, I broke my leg trying to get out the chair. Ain't that, man. I'm 5'3 and a half. And that half is serious. You wanna know why? Because every inch counts. I need it. I'm mad that they don't put the half on my driver's license. So you know what I did? Took a permanent marker, I wrote my shit on it. I hate taking pictures, because they always make me stand in the front. And then when I show people a picture of me, they're like, oh, where you at, Karen? Like, oh, there you go, down there. Yeah, I still hope that I can still grow, so I still put the lines on the wall at home to measure my height. And the other day, I had a surprise, I had a hiccup. I said, hell yeah. That's at least 3 to 5 inches, right? So I ran to the wall to check my height, still 5'3 and a half. Man, it's hell. I kept the lines on the wall. Now I use the lines to measure my hairline now. Just to check to my barber, hey, you 6 inches off this cut. Oh man, my name is Carey Cool, but it should be Carey Complain, because I'm always complaining about shit. Like, I'm insecure about my body right now. Like, I look like a point guard, but under this shirt, I don't feel like a power forward. And I noticed this when I knew I started getting thick. I looked up the other day and I felt mini corn dogs in the back of my head. the hell is that? That is not sexy. I don't know what happened to my body. Like, I used to have a little sexy V. Now I got a lowercase U. Hell, I'm still trying to figure out when the hell did I get my real growth spurt. Because my little sister 5'7". See, I blame my mom. She got a tall man for my sister. She couldn't do one for me. Yeah. While she was being fast in high school, she couldn't get me a basketball player. She couldn't flirt with the water boy. At least he was probably advertised. But no, she messed around with, got me some more Gary Coleman Negro. I don't understand that. I like wearing slim straight jeans, you know, that's my favorite jeans. But now when I wear them, I feel like I'm wearing a diaper now. I got a little too much tangerine booty back here. I don't like how I put my pants on. Like today, ladies, y'all ever did the jump? Ladies ever did that? And then you did the little shimmy, shimmy, left, right? Like fellas, we shouldn't be moving like that. Man, it's hard for me to get a girl. I think I say the wrong things. Like I went up to this lady, I said, ma'am, you look really, really good. She said, thank you. I said, yeah, you preserve really well. Fellas, women do not like the P word, don't ever say it. I can't dance. Like I tried to go to a salsa dance, pick up girls. So I was hitting it. I was on the dance floor, getting it, right? Then I hit the little step. This chick grabbed me and told me to stop. She said, what are you doing? I said, my best. I hate being catfished, like ladies and gentlemen. Like, if you gain weight, especially ladies, if you gain weight, embrace it. Put the normal picture on there. See, now I like women from size 3 to 33, so I like it all. If you a 12, put the 12 on there. Y'all don't see me photoshopping my face on a 7-foot body anymore. Thank y'all. My name is Carey. Y'all have a good night.